Good morning, guys. Welcome to day 4 on the beautiful MSC seashore. It's hot out here. The sun is beaming. It is like, I want to say a little after 8 a.m. And we are at the beautiful Cozumel, Mexico location. As you can see from our patio, or our balcony, not patio. I'm going to turn you guys around. Isn't that beautiful? So, since we had a change in itinerary, Dante and I do not have any excursions planned for today. We're hoping to get one for another port, but so today we're going to just have breakfast and then I guess play by ear. So it's supposed to rain this afternoon, so we'll have to kind of get up and get moving. Also, the Benadryl worked and my allergic reaction has cleared up, so it's going to be a great day. So, all right. Let's get this day started.
It was about 5 minutes ago when I seen the hottest chick that a youngin' never seen before. I say, yo, tell the girls I wanna meet her. On second thought, that ain't the way to go. I gotta give her game proper, spit it so she get it. There she is, I gotta stop her. Or should I talk about a smile? Or what about a smile? I'm out of time, she's out the door, I gotta go for mine. Or should I talk about a smile? What about a style? I'm out of time. She's out the door. I gotta go for mine. Cause the girl say, yo. Excuse me, Miss Moon. And I gotta admit that you got my attention. You're making me want to see yo.
Are you trying to leave?
Give me one of the CEO.
Are you trying to leave?
is literally 4:31, and we were supposed to be back on the boat at 4:30 for us to depart at 5, and these people are still coming. There's people all the way back there. I don't know if it's just me, but I don't know if y'all have been seeing it lately, but a lot of people has been getting left at these ports because of this exact reason. They're literally playing, there's people all the way back there by the welcome building that are still coming, and we're supposed to be here by 4:30, and it's 4:32. Okay, so it is literally 4:38, and there are still people coming from around this corner and taking their time walking, and they're supposed to be on it. They were supposed to be on the boat at 4:30. They are brave.
y'all better catch that plane, boy.
The fact that these people are not even walking with urgency. They're strolling. I know they heard that horn. That horn means it's time to go.
They got these little dudes on the bikes. I don't know why they ain't paying them to give them a ride.
I don't think that they... It's still people coming. You see them? It is still people all the way back there at the beginning of the port, where it says welcome, coming down the escalator. Bless their heart.
A low key guy, I want to see them.
They're walking super slow. This poor guy that's on his bike, he has like a whole family. He can't even like ride fast. He's pedaling slow. He tired.
They make it to the dump. They make it to the dump.
Okay, so it is officially 4:47. That you see right there is one of the people that work in the on the boat. These people are still taking their time and coming. He is going to get them because we are late. And they are not in a hurry. Wow. And she's on her phone.
Broke's off, so yeah. If anybody else going around, it's probably perfect.
Damas y caballeros, su atención por favor. Rogamos al señor Carlos Mario Catán.
Update. We're still missing one person. It's 4:50. No idea where he's at because he's not coming down this ramp. So hats off to him. Just like that, we are even Cozumel. Only 20 minutes late. tonight's show is called Gravity, and it is at 7 o'clock, so we are interested to see what it's going to be about. Hopefully, it is not opera, but we're excited, so I'll see you guys at the show.
Oh,
Alright, so it is the end of day before.
Sure.
Today we went to Cozumel and it was hot, but it was still nice. We did not do any excursions today, so we didn't stay out there as long as we would have liked if we would have had an excursion planned. So we just shopped and stuff and then came back to the boat. If you're the adventurous type and you trust catching a cab and doing excursions that are not part of the boat or part of the, then there is plenty of opportunities for those. They do offer different type of things. We're not those people. So we did not pay for any of those. The show tonight was Gravity. What did you think of Gravity?
It was entertaining. Very entertaining. Pretty good.
Yeah. So I remember MSC used to have like Circus du Soleil shows and they used to charge for them, but I guess apparently people complained about having to pay for the entertainment on the boat. So they changed that. And a lot of those people who were in the Gravity, I guess, used to do the Circus du Soleil shows. And it shows because they're very, very, very acrobatic and flexible. What did you think about the two guys at the at the end of the show?
It's kind of weird energy, but I'm not going to comment further than that because I don't want to sound, you know.
Yeah. Homophobic.
Yeah. Because I'm not.
Yeah, we're not. Yeah,
it's just that it was very weird energy.
Because they have lots of females that are just as flexible. Mm-hmm. So I just kind of found it a little odd that they didn't, because that's what we've been seeing a lot of, like, girl and guy couple type of, you know, things. And then today was more like different, but I mean, it still was an amazing show. Very, very, like, wow. It was amazing to me. my favorite was the girl with the hula hoop. When I tell you, she was working that hula hoop, and it was not with her hips, so don't think that it was with her hips. She was amazing. But, and then to wrap it all up today, dinner was Caribbean night. And when I tell you it was a 10 out of 10, dinner was amazing. Amazing. I am so stuffed. What you think?
Yeah, it was really good. Yeah, they know what they're doing.
Yeah.
Down there.
Seasoned. The shrimp and grits was seasoned perfectly. Perfectly. Oh my goodness. They had a fried shrimp, like something with some mango salsa for like the appetizer. And their key lime pie was
delicious.
Yeah. So, I have no complaints thus far about MSC and their food. I'm stuffed. So, on that note, we're going to wrap it up. Tomorrow we are in
Honduras.
He's so dry. We're in Honduras and we do have excursions for tomorrow. So, we will see you guys in the AM for day number
Cinco.
Five. All right. See you guys tomorrow. Bye.